You're watching new video from the Collier County News Team of a duo caught on camera loading up their van with stolen tires. Deputies arrested two men from Miami-Dade for stealing tires from that tire kingdom in Naples. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live at the store off US 41 near Costello Drive with a look at how wheels are now the hot commodity for criminals.
Kelly, yeah, cash is king for thieves, and the auto shop experts that we spoke to say these tires are basically gold. These pieces of rubber can cost as much as $150 each, and it's the reason why this shop along US 41 in North Naples was just hit. You're watching along with NBC2 News from above, looking through the lens of the Collier County Sheriff's Office's chopper, as the aviation unit notices a white van that doesn't belong in the back lot of the Tire Kingdom in North Naples along US 41.
It's sickening, it's disgusting, but it does happen.
Michael Warren with Windermere Sustainable Car Care is talking about what happens next. You can watch Miami's Juan Blanco Farinas and Leon Armas Alvarez break into a storage container and load tires into their van before heading north on the Tamiami Trail towards Naples Park. According to this business owner, it's because tires are a cash cow.
The price of tires has become absolutely outrageous.
Warren tells us that tire thefts are all too common. So common, even his shop in East Naples has been hit with a different type of robbery twice.
He showed his ID. He paid with a credit card. Everything was great. He was happy. We were happy. And we sold him at a good price, like we always do here. And a month later, the credit card company says, hey, that credit card was stolen.
Both men in this video gave deputies alibis on why they just got busted with 30 tires that aren't theirs. Juan Blanco Farina said that the men were, quote, here simply picking up tires off the side of the road, and, quote, for mercy due to his age. His 24-year-old companion, Leon Armas Alvarez, said, quote, he was here in Naples after midnight on a Monday looking for a job. Deputies didn't buy it and booked them both at the Collier County Jail.
Thank goodness. That's two people off the street.
Both of those men are now in custody at the Collier County Jail being charged with burglary and theft. I'm reporting live and local tonight in North Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.